The point of this series is that AI is clearly one of the big shifts in our lifetimes, and we're lucky enough, or maybe unlucky enough, to be living through its first contact with humanity. And I wanted to try to understand, what is this stuff and what is it going to do to our lives? But I'm not a tech reporter and this isn't a tech series, because the most interesting thing about AI is actually...